God's sakes. Can't get somebody help me. I can't stop playing Destiny 2. God's sakes. I haven't eaten in 12 days. I can't stop playing. I haven't drank any water.
God's sakes.
Except my own pee.
I haven't eaten in 12 days.
And now I'm hearing echoes and voices. I just can't stop. I can't stop. Just kidding. You ever feel like that sometimes when you're playing a game and can't seem to stop? Your ass hurts, your legs hurt, your hands hurt. Although not as bad as back in console days. I'm playing on PC, obviously. And having to grip that stupid fucking controller, squishing your hands and your elbows together. Gotta love gaming. Gaming is good. Gaming is great. Gaming does not add violent tendencies to people. Die, motherfucker! Die! Die, you motherfucker! You're dead! You're fucking dead! Doesn't make you violent at all. In fact, I think it helps me relax and find the zen within me. See how calm I am. Okay, let's go kill. ULF. You like that? Got some Wayfair guys here. Bam! Watch this thing just totally implode. Oh. That's gonna give us a nice sight. Wow. You know that fast. Guess what we pandemonium among the cabal. Ooh. Oh, my footprints. No footprints? Footprints. Yes.
How'd you know?
From the unbearable rocket.
One small step for Titan, one giant leap for Titan kind. Ooh. Radiant seeds. Oh yeah, I got that quest going on. Let's go check this shit out. Weapon frame obtained from Ada. Return to Ada with the radiant matchment so she can prepare the frame for the final forging steps. Oh, fuck you. Final this, final that. One more. Step one of 52. Fuck's sake. Okay. So it needs some precision kills. Need some super kills. Precision kills, super kills, and do some lost sectors. Right. Whoops. Let's step down here. Is he peeing? Oh, I caught you peeing. Oh, he peed a lot too. Look at this. So let's go find a lost sector. Maybe there's one right over here. Oh, this is one of the guys from Whisper of the Worm. Go see if it opened the portal. So you kill one of them dudes, opens up a portal into another world. Well, I think that's one of the guys. There's one of three that triggers the event. But there'll be a big white donut circle up on top somewhere. I don't see shit. Let's get up high somewhere. Yeah, right. Where am I going to get up high? Over here? Over here? Don't think that was one of the guys, and I thought the name looked familiar. Oh well. I will take the orbs. These are actually the souls of the Taken. My God, I never thought of it that way. I'm a soul collector. Oh look, little Taken Blight out with a walk with his son. Oh, gotta get the son now too, or daughter, can't really tell what Taken. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Well, it was a big tree at one time. P for Papillon. All right. Find the lost sector. Where's the lost sectors? Grove of Yolantan. Yolantan! So we want to go this way. Yolantan, I wonder if ULF is any relation to Yolantan Lost Sector. Hey, could happen. Could happen. Tigre La Sula. We are here. You are there. You are here. Who's following me? Who was that? Was that somebody or was that some entity or some shit? Well, weird. Weapon of choice here is a Cold Heart Exotic. That we need to enhance. I need 6 legendaries. Legendary shards to make this bad boy, but this is a masterwork exotic, which is even better. And if you're new to this game, exotics are what makes you a somebody. Doesn't make you a somebody, it actually You earn them. You earn these fuckers. With hours of play, and once in a while you can buy them from a dude named Zor. Blue orbs. Finish one bounty here. There's somebody. Oh, so I need super kills. So I gotta remember to use super. Oh, I remember this one. Let's hit a super here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, this weapon's fucking badass. Well, the trouble is now I'm out of ammo for it. Let's get a... That is the Duke. Duke 44, Masterwork, loaded. God rules. Kinda. Bye. Take your orbs. What's that? Okay, I should have filled one of those. One of two. Okay. I got one super kill on that whole bleeding mess. Oh, let's get out of here. Find another loss. I keep saying we, like, we need to get out of here, we need to do this, but it's only me. It's kind of disturbing. I'll be sure to discuss that with the therapist next week. Alright, hold up. So I do this on a regular basis. I go in somewhere and I can't find my way out. Alright. Let's put on a waypoint here. What do we got here? Where are we at? We're way up there. Okay. So let's go to... I know we were just there. Lost sectors. Really see these things sometimes. There's one. No. Look at all the lost sectors here. There's one over here. Do that one again. I guess we do that one again. I didn't realize there wasn't that many lost sectors on IO. Wow. Things that make you go, oh, what the fuck? Other activities cannot be. Why? What am I doing? Gather 5 location reached. Okay, let's go finish this. I believe this was a public event that we started, or I started earlier. Today is third person Sunday. Okay. Something. Nope. Got me some ammo. Take it. Always take the time for a couple kills. The sparrow finch. Let's get a trick jump here. Watch for it. Wait for it. No. Hello.
The Vex never stop, do they?
No,
there
they
are
don't.
As many theories as to why they do what they do, and there are footprints in the footprints. Huh. How strange. This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past.
Come on out, guys. Some havoc in there. clue where this is going. Answering my own questions. Oh. Hello. Let's just go walk in here and waste everybody. Taking goblin. Okay, we need a law sector here. I've lost the law sectors. How ironic. That just ended. Okay, let's go over here. I'm gonna hit this law sector here. Did this earlier for a bounty. Should let me do it again and give me the chest that I need. Wow, I'm a bit through there. I'm gonna lose some weight. They're here. Oh, I think we'll go blast off a super down there. Okay. Got some super kills. Melt them.
I'm melting.
Wait. Who's? I don't know if I can make that jump or not. Wonderful fucked up Titan jumping ability. Thank you. logo. I killed the boss. Or did I? No. Catch codes acquired. Catch codes acquired. Okay. I think I just came this way. I did, because that's where I got stuck. Big snail. Wait a minute, I just came this way. God. My sense of direction in this game gets so fucking lost sometimes. It's unreal. There they are. Two super kills to the... Yes, I got it. Oh. Roll to me, baby. Roll to me. Okay, is this the way I just came? I believe it is. Shit, I came this way. Alright, so I came from this way. Gotta remember that. Alright. Oh shit. This is where I want to go. Let's try to go back up. Yeah. try this again. Alright. Here goes out in all different directions. And I'm betting it's here where we need to go. And there he is. Wear him down and we'll hit him with a super. Super time. Oh, I don't have any super. We're done. That one. Alright, so get out of here. I need to start a cup of coffee. I'll be right back. Let's see what Ashimar, see if he has anything else here for me. Hey, weirdo.
Ogryn Sal was a conniving wretch.
So dramatic. Do I want to get anything from him? Why not? Widow's Bite Sniper Rifle. Okay, I think we're done on IO. No. Shit, I gotta get super kills here. Get super kills on IO. Okay, back to IO we go. Definitely need to go to see Ida. Alright, let's get some super kills. I think we'll go find an event to go jump into. Let's see here. Alright, no events anywhere. Okay. Let's over here. Wait for an event to pop up. Something going on the other side of the wall, across the border. This collecting all the orbs do, in case whoever's watching doesn't know that. Makes you a pounding, blabbering idiot.
Despite everything I've learned about the Vex, I fear I'll never know enough. However, a few short-range scans might increase my odds.
I don't know what this is. You know, it requires something. Little party room. Okay, no events popping up. Ah, there's one. Public event incoming. Let's head over there. Oh, what do we got? 3 minutes left? Alright, god damn it. Well, there'll be other ones. Let's go do this patrol. My gosh, you're happy. Here we go, here we go. Jump in! No. Oh yeah, now I remember. Okay. There's a little platform up here that you can get to. There ain't shit up there. At least there hasn't been any time I've been up here. I mean, not a chest, not nothing. Then again, I don't have my correct ghost on. There we go. There they are. We'll get some supers here. Super time. Not one. Ain't that the shit? Well, maybe we can collect some orbs. Make this quicker. Maybe not. Should be a chest right down here. Ooh, red one. Oh, it's not a chest.
How strange. This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past.
Orbs. through there. I don't want to go in there, it's too dark. Just follow the arrow. Follow the yellow brick road. Oh my! Yellow brick road. Oh my! Really? All that way just to do this?
The Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are Kryptoks in the Krypton Depot.
Finish. Finish. E. Solstice key. Wonderful. I got two of my thousands of solstice keys that I have. Alright, let's go find another event right there. Alright. And we'll fast travel over here. Let me get my coffee. Giving me two, and it did. Nice. Oh, hurry up, get an event going. There we go. Prickly pear. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Is this done? No, almost. Alright. Whoa. Uh-oh. Almost there. All right. Oh, killed me.
If we left them, they'd have this whole place looking like death or murder.
Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I going here? Way over there? Thank you. Orb City. Let's get some more orbs. Done with this bounty. I seem to drop a pretty good amount of orbs here. So much for that theory. Give me an orb, give me an orb. That's what we need. Okay, I've got super back now. Gotta find a whole bunch of these motherfuckers. Die already, you fuck! Give me your orbs. I only want your orbs. The fact that you gotta die for me to get them, I don't have a problem with that. For Tyler. Off this planet. Ooh, he turned bright red. Must have melted him something. Super duper back again. I'll probably just finish this here. It almost killed me. So let's go finish him up. That's what happens when you try to kill me. Peek-a-boo! I want to get at least three of them together here. Can I get three of them? We'll do two. Chest over here. Orbs. Orbs. What is that? That was a bonus. See, they're fighting each other and then they're fighting us. That chest. Oh, it's right here. Okay.
Increase the factor of deterrence.
Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Way over there, okay. Always got time for a chest. What am I, floating? I am floating. How about that shit? Where? Here we go. Where the fuck is it? Did it move to the other side? Fuck, I believe it did. Yep. Come on, bitch. Said thank you. Go find some baddies here. Pretty close to that. Okay, I need to kill five more. Taken out three, maybe two. And the stream stopped. Oh, it didn't stop. Okay. Chai 84.
A whole moon puts aboard, two at a time, and two new explorers. Show me
something I haven't seen yet.
Okay, get ready, get ready, get ready for it! Woo! Oh, no, it didn't work. Try this again here. Fellas, I need a few orbs. There we go. I don't like that shit. Who's the hobgoblin locking this guy up here? Right here. Maybe not. Here. Nothing. Won't let me go. Sometimes you gotta take time to look up. this? Gosh. Oh. Is this like an apple tree out here? It's gold. I wonder if there's any exotic weapons up in here. Chest.
Well. Ikora must have been here at some point. Came up here to meditate about the nature of the light and the traveler. There are so many questions we don't have answered.
Hey, so what sector up in here? Take it blight. Let's go see where that's going. Right there. Okay. All right. I just ruin a super, I think it is. Okay, we're gonna go look for the whoopty dude. Probably in here. Wow, and there he is. There it is. Well, I'll mess around here. This is the Whisper of the Worm. Oh my god. My nemesis, the Whisper. Oh, and the time is going. So I spent a lot of time here just trying to get over to there. But we have a secret weapon this time. And it's called... Shoe drop chair. Okay. Where'd it go? Okay. Okay. Let's do some messing around here. Kinda, sorta like. Okay, well that area used to take me 20 minutes. So this is where I came in at, or... God. See? Why do I play video games? No, that's to there, then that's to here. And then... here is here. So, I just wasted like 5 minutes. I'm sure it's here. I'm just don't know where it's at. Recall this way. Yeah, it took me right back where I was, somehow, some weird way. Well, even if I get in there for a few minutes, it'll be a good thing. Need my jump in. Come on. See, I got there. Landed. All was good. All was happy. And then I fell off. There. Get up there! You're right there. Stay. Stay! Yeah, I got 13 minutes of practice to do. Last time, did I even do this? Spent many a frustrating moments here, but someday, maybe, it is not going there, so there is not going to happen. Okay, 11 minutes left. Well, I'll never get this unless I get this initial fucking jump done once and for all. We'll support that for a minute. He doesn't jump for shit there. Let's go back over here. There. Made it. Nine minutes. A little bit of time to mess around. Oh, I remember this. Yes, I do. Well. Okay, I need to change my jump. Ah! No! Try this one more time and I'm gonna change some stuff. Hey, see how fast and smooth that went? Okay. Do I remember where I go from here? Shit, I don't remember. This way. Okay. Oh. Okay. I gotta go up and around. And I do, and I do. There we are. Okay. Oh, that I didn't want to do. When it comes out, yes, there is. And there should be a platform at the end of this, and there is. No! Where the fuck am I? Oh, okay. More. Come on, move out the way. Move out the way. Okay, so now I'm running over there. Jump out and, oh, right there. Answer that fucking question. Oh boy. No, get up there. Get up there. Good boy. Come on. Got a minute and a half of practice left. Yes, yes, no, yes, no, no. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, got it. That was cool. How do you get over there? I ever done that? I don't know if I have or not. There, well, I bet I could. Let's try it. Wow, I can. Huh? I've never been out here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do when I'm out here. Where's... Ooh! I know what I'm supposed to do when I'm out here. Oh, I didn't. Damn it. Yeah, it brought me back to the platform. Okay. There's a jumper. Jump up in there. Hey! Didn't work. A sound that means the ground's getting ready to fall out from under me. So the other one's way over there. Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. Don't leave me in the air. Psyched to die. Poop Trooper. That's a really good name. I don't know what these are exactly. They're leading me into a trap. Jumping this.
I know it's beyond your range of hearing. Could they whisper and whisper?
Okay, bro. All right, let's go to Utala. Oh, I'm done for the day. Ida should have something, and she does. Let's go here first. Ah. the fuck does it do? Get going in a minute here. I'm buying something on Amazon. Still loading. Shipping. Huh. Come on. Okay. Sorry, put a delay. If anybody's gonna see this. Skate Locky. Scat Halaki. Scatalaki. Sounds interesting. Be worth keeping. Let's lock it and save it. Only because I haven't heard of that before. Cressian Cornet. Widow's Bite. So lock that in too, because I've never heard of that one either.
do for you, Titan? This war is a conflict.
Nice shooting out there.
Weapon mod, armor mod. Okay, I'm going to end this. Thank you for watching. If you happen to stumble across this in the future, please subscribe. I stream on a regular basis, just killing time, having fun. Sometimes I do real stuff. Just starting to get into strikes. Crucible still scares the shit out of me, but I'm going to be diving into that pretty soon. As soon as I learn how to fucking jump. For fuck's sake. Thank you. Please subscribe. And remember, if you hit the thumbs down, we have people that will come and kill your whole family. Thank you. Have a good day.